So let's move on to the next question, which is the inverse of the matrix X is. So here you have been given a matrix X is equal to 2, 0, 0, 0, 3, 0, and 0, 0, 4. So here you have to find the inverse of this matrix. Okay. So for this, let us find determinant of matrix X. Iska determinant nikalenge aap 2, 0, 0, 0, 3, 0, 0, 0, 4. So you will get 2 multiply by 3 into 4, that is 12, minus 0, minus 0. So that will be 0. So you will get 24. 24 as your determinant. Now let us calculate. I'm calculating here. As you know that X inverse, you have to find the X inverse. So ye kya hoga aapka? Adjoint of X upon, this will be adjoint of X upon determinant of X. So adjoint of X nikalne ke liye aapko kya karna padega? आपको इसके कोफैक्टर्स का ट्रांसपोज निकालना पड़ेगा. ओके, सो जॉइंट ऑफ एक्स विल बी कोफैक्टर्स ट्रांसपोज. ओके, सो आपका सी वन वन क्या आ जाएगा? सी वन वन विल बी, तो आपका क्या आ जाएगा? सी वन वन दैट विल बी 12. C12 will be 0. C13 will be 0. C21 will be 0. C22 will be 8. C23 will be C23 will be 0. C31 will be 0. C32 will be 0. And C33 will be 6. C2 is 6. So here let us write C I J. आपका क्या आ जाएगा? 12 0 0 0 8 0 0 0 6. Okay, so you have to find the transpose of this matrix. आपको इसका transpose निकालना है. तो वो आपका adjoint आ जाएगा. Adjoint of X will be transpose of Cij. So you will get transpose as 12 0 0 0 8 0 and 0 0 6. Okay, this is 6. So 0 0 6. Okay, so now you have to find X inverse. तो X inverse find out करने के लिए आपको क्या करना होगा? You have to divide adjoint of X with the determinant. तो आपका X inverse कितना आ जाएगा? X inverse is 1/24. और आपका matrix क्या है? 12 0 0 0 8 0 0 0 6. So you can match, this is the correct option. Or you can isko aap aur simplify bhi kar sakte hain. After simplifying you will get, to aap likh sakte hain aise, You can write 1 upon 2, 0, 0, 0, 1 upon 3, 0, 0, 0, 1 upon 4. So, which is the correct option? So, this is the correct, D is the correct option. Thank you.